And now, Rob Roman's inner voice.
You can always feel old. It's when you start to feel young that it starts to sound weirder than it seems.
This has been Rob Roman's Inner Voice.